I'm originally from St. Paul, Minnesota.
I'm from Haven, Louisiana.
Rochester, New York.
Boston.
I'm from Syracuse.
Paris, France.
Leesburg, Virginia.
The Bronx.
I'm from Houston, Texas.
Brooklyn.
I'm from Yonkers, New York.
South Korea.
New Jersey.
Long Island.
Connecticut.
Pennsylvania.
Auburn, California.
Shanghai, China.
Queens. Michigan.
Sweden.
There's like little different pieces of the world in every seat of the cafeteria table when you go for lunch.
It's just like everyone gets to know everybody. Everyone comes from all around the world.
I had my parents come with me down to FIT to visit because I really, really wanted to go to FIT.
It's a very community-oriented place.
Sitting outside, people sunbathing.
Skateboarding, people are throwing football around.
Frisbees, people kicking soccer balls in the street.
We have the 27th Street, which is just our block.
The street is closed off.
And then you're able to just walk off onto 7th and you're right smack dab in like middle of Manhattan. And it's great.
It's really easy to make friends and find people with similar interests.
It feels like you're coming home at night, not like you're just going back to a room that you happen to be staying in.
My dad ended up liking it, so I'm here.
I'm an RA for freshman girls.
I'm an RA, I love it. We have 4 dorms.
People, you know, running back and forth between each other's rooms. The doors are always open.
And it's really nice to just call up your friend and be like, hey, come 3 floors up and we can hang out.
Everything's alive at night.
You can cook together, you can have movie nights.
We have game nights and all sorts of activities in the cafeteria.
Every dorm has a workroom. It's basically just this huge open space. There's sewing machines, light tables. That's where I go to do all of my homework. And you're there with like 20 other people doing their homework who are just really passionate about getting the things done. So it's almost like motivation.
I thrive in this environment.
Plenty to do here. You're never bored, ever.
We have a block party every year.
Homecoming.
Last year we had a rodeo theme.
We do include commuters in events on campus as well.
There's like a ton of clubs and sports teams.
We have a tennis team. We have a volleyball team.
We have a bunch of teams that have gone to nationals and competed at high level. We're competitive. Our volleyball team was ranked 7th in the nation in our division last year. Swimming and diving always sends a couple swimmers to nationals in Florida every season.
It's just a good time.
There's like 80 different clubs or some ridiculous amount.
There's a club on campus called Snow Club. It's a club about skiing and snowboarding, so that's where I found a lot of cool people that share the same interests.
I'm president of the Accessories Design Club.
I'm in the Illustration Club. I'm in the Comic Book Club.
FIT Anime Club.
Production Management Club.
I'm a part of the Merchandising Society, which is a really great club. They have really great connections for interns and stuff like that.
I'm part of the American Association of Textile Colors and Chemists Club.
If you're interested in advertising, marketing, there's the ad group on campus.
In order to be a club, you have to have some community service involvement, which is a great thing.
It's like good activities to get out on a Saturday morning or Sunday morning, and community service is always a good thing.
I feel it's so easy to be here. It's just everything. I feel at home. This is what you want to do, and then on top of that is New York City.
You're kind of in the center of everything.
We have museums, the theater, we have the Lincoln Center.
The MoMA is free if you're an FIT student, and the Met.
And you're just surrounded by all these events that are constantly going on literally blocks away.
The city's buzzing. You're just exposed to so many things, and it's good. It's right here. It's at your fingertips.
Everything is here for you. It's all about whether you do it or not.
It's a fun place.
I'm not a city girl. But I like it here. I think I can become a city girl.